We are very fortunate to have your presence, Swamiji. And this is your temple. Whenever you come next time to America, please be here, no? And we would be very happy to have you. Yeah. Swamiji has visited about 13 times America, you know, mostly on the West Coast, in the California side. But 3 times he has come to Chicago, and this is our very nice opportunity. And when he was saying about the relationship between God and Guru, here we have Swaminarayan Bhagavan and his disciple, Gunatitanand Swami. And whatever Swaminarayan Bhagavan has taught, everybody thought it was the best of the best. But then when Gunatitanand Swami said that without I give you the vision, you will not be able to see the God the way I see. So that is the purpose of Guru. And that is why that sloka is said, you know, Guru Govindo Nokhade. Because without the giving the mature understanding of God, you cannot recognize God, you know. So this is what Swamiji also has said. And we are very happy, we are very proud. Time has also come to the point that 10-10, that's when Swaminarayan Bhagavan was born. On the Ram Navami, on the birthday of Lord Rama, Lord Rama was born at noon. Swaminarayan Bhagavan was born in the evening, 10-10.
Chaitra Navami.
So we are very happy. It all happened because of Sridharji. And we can thank more than Sridharji, our doctor here. Because of him, Sridharji came. And because of Sridharji, you are here. And because of you, we are happy. So, Jai Swami Narayan, thank you very much. Jai Swami Narayan. Our Sapan Bhai? Nothing, eh? Okay. California? He is in California. Okay. So we will see you on Sunday. And Raghavendra ji is offering Sunday.
Ala, do you want yoga class?
Yes.
Tell me the timings. I am available on
10:30 in the morning.
Morning.
Between 10:30 and 11. We would have first Mahapuja and then your marvelous teaching. Very good. So, badane, Baba Bharya Jai Swaminarayan, and we will see you on Sunday. Happy divine birthday, Vijay Bhai. Jai Swaminarayan. And happy birthday to all others that we named here.